Welcome to SciTech AI Utopia. Today I am going to tell you how AI plays a crucial role in self-driving cars. But before that, let us talk about the type of AI that makes it possible. It is the limited memory AI, which is a subset of artificial intelligence that focuses on algorithms and models designed to make decisions and predictions based on a limited amount of historical data. Unlike traditional machine learning algorithms that use extensive historical data for training, the limited memory AI algorithms work with smaller, more recent data sets and adapt to changing conditions in real time. The limited memory AI differs significantly from our familiar reactive AI. The limited memory AI takes into account recent historical data and experiences to make decisions, while the reactive AI or purely rule-based AI makes decisions based solely on predefined rules and immediate sensory input. The limited memory AI adapts and learns from recent information, allowing it to handle dynamic and changing situations, while the reactive AI doesn't rely on historical data or past experiences to make decisions. The limited memory AI approach is more adaptable and capable of dealing with novel scenarios compared to purely reactive AI, which is often simpler and faster in its decision-making processes but may struggle with complex, evolving situations. The limited memory AI is well suited for tasks that require real-time adaptation to evolving conditions such as self-driving cars, while the reactive AI is suitable for tasks where predefined rules can cover most scenarios and real-time adaptation is not critical. In summary, limited memory AI incorporates recent data and experiences into its decision-making process, while reactive AI relies solely on predefined rules and current sensory input. Now let us talk about how AI helps in self-driving cars. It helps in sensing and perception. The self-driving cars are equipped with a variety of sensors, including cameras, LiDAR, radar, and ultrasonic sensors. The AI algorithms process data from these sensors to create a comprehensive understanding of the vehicle's surroundings. Cameras capture images and videos, while LiDAR and radar emit laser beams and radio waves to measure distances and detect objects. Ultrasonic sensors are used for close-range object detection. The AI processes the raw sensor data to identify objects, road conditions, and other vehicles, allowing the car to see the world around it. The object recognition is a critical part of self-driving car technology. AI algorithms analyze the sensor data to recognize and classify objects in the car's environment. For example, it can distinguish between pedestrians, cyclists, other vehicles, traffic signs, traffic lights, and obstacles. Object recognition is essential for understanding the dynamic and static elements in the vehicle's path, enabling the car to make informed decisions on how to navigate and interact with its surroundings. Another way AI helps in self-driving cars is the localization. The localization involves determining the precise position of the self-driving car on the road. GPS is used to provide a rough estimate of the vehicle's location, but AI is essential to refine this information. By comparing the GPS data with sensor data, including LiDAR point clouds and camera images, AI algorithms can correct for inaccuracies and ensure the vehicle knows its exact position within centimeters. This accuracy is crucial for safe and reliable navigation. Self-driving cars rely on highly detailed maps to navigate effectively. AI plays a key role in generating and updating these maps. The maps include information about road geometry, lane markings, traffic signs and more. The AI algorithms, often known as simultaneous localization and mapping, can create and maintain these high definition maps. When the vehicle is in motion, AI compares its real-time sensor data with the map data to follow a planned route and make any necessary adjustments based on real-world conditions. AI also helps self-driving cars in path planning. It involves determining the best trajectory or path for the self-driving car to follow, considering its current location, destination, and the surrounding environment. AI algorithms use the data from sensors, maps, and real-time traffic information to calculate a safe and efficient path. They also take into account factors like the vehicle's speed, acceleration, and the behavior of other road users. The path planning algorithm continuously updates the path to adapt to changing conditions, ensuring that the self-driving car can navigate through complex and dynamic traffic scenarios while avoiding collisions and obeying traffic rules. AI also helps in the control systems. The control systems in self-driving cars are responsible for physically manipulating the vehicle's movements. AI plays a vital role in this by taking the higher level decisions made by the car's decision making system and translating them into specific actions like acceleration, braking, and steering. These control algorithms must ensure that the car operates smoothly and safely, responding to complex and dynamic traffic scenarios. AI control systems continually adjust the vehicle's actions to keep it on the planned path, avoid obstacles, and respond to changing conditions. The AI decision making is a critical component of self-driving cars, responsible for real-time choices and actions. Decision making algorithms analyze the data from sensors, maps, and perception systems to make informed decisions, such as when to change lanes, how to merge into a highway, or how to respond to unexpected situations like a pedestrian crossing the road. AI decision making factors in safety, traffic rules, and the vehicle's objectives, balancing the need to reach the destination efficiently while minimizing risks. AI also prioritizes safety. AI is instrumental in achieving safety features. Safety systems powered by AI continuously monitor the vehicle's status and the surrounding environment. These systems can detect anomalies, malfunctions, or emergency situations. If a critical issue is detected or if the car faces a scenario it cannot handle, the AI safety system can take corrective actions such as slowing down, pulling over, or signaling for human intervention. These systems are crucial in ensuring the safety of passengers and other road users. The AI in self-driving cars is not limited to the vehicle itself, but extends to how humans interact with the car. The AI-driven user interfaces enable passengers to communicate with the vehicle through voice commands, touch screens, or other means. These interfaces can provide information about the car's status, upcoming actions, and even offer entertainment and infotainment services. The goal is to create a user-friendly experience that keeps passengers informed and engaged while the vehicle handles the driving. AI is also used for predictive maintenance in self-driving cars to monitor the health of various vehicle components. Sensors throughout the car continuously collect data on the condition of mechanical and electrical systems. The AI algorithms analyze this data and predict when maintenance is needed, identifying potential issues before they become critical. This approach helps prevent breakdowns and ensure the vehicle remains in good working order, reducing downtime and increasing safety. Data analysis is also a crucial component of self-driving car technology. AI processes and analyzes vast amounts of data collected from various sensors, vehicle systems, and external sources. This data includes sensor data, maps, weather conditions, traffic information, and historical driving data. AI algorithms sift through this data to extract meaningful insights, identifying patterns, and make predictions. For example, data analysis can help improve the car's performance, optimize energy consumption, and enhance safety by identifying areas of improvement and potential risks. The self-driving cars equipped with AI can optimize fuel consumption and contribute to reduced traffic congestion. AI-driven systems can coordinate the movements of self-driving cars on the road more efficiently than human drivers, leading to smoother traffic flow and reduced congestion. Additionally, AI can optimize driving behavior such as acceleration and deceleration patterns to minimize fuel consumption and reduce emissions, making transportation more environmentally friendly. AI in self-driving cars also has the potential to significantly reduce accidents on the road. Human error is a leading cause of accidents, and AI-driven systems can eliminate many of these errors. AI constantly monitors the vehicle's surroundings and makes real-time decisions to avoid collisions, follow traffic rules, and respond to unexpected situations. It can detect and react to dangers faster than humans and doesn't suffer from distractions or fatigue. By improving safety and reducing accidents, self-driving cars have the potential to save lives and reduce the economic and social costs associated with traffic accidents. Self-driving cars operate in dynamic environments where road conditions, traffic, and unexpected events can change rapidly. The limited memory AI allows the vehicle to make real-time decisions based on its immediate surroundings and recent experiences. It doesn't rely solely on extensive historical data, which might not be relevant in the current situation. Limited memory AI is efficient in terms of computational resources and storage. It doesn't need to store and process vast amounts of historical data, making it suitable for resource-constrained onboard computer systems in self-driving cars. This efficiency is crucial for real-time decision-making and responsiveness. Self-driving cars often encounter rare or unusual scenarios that are not well represented in training data. The limited memory AI can adapt to such edge cases by learning from recent experiences, enabling the vehicle to handle novel situations that may not have been encountered during extensive training. The limited memory AI can enhance the safety and reliability of self-driving cars. It enables the vehicle to react to sudden obstacles, road closures, or changing traffic conditions by making informed decisions based on the most relevant information available at that moment. Limited memory AI can be designed to respect data privacy and comply with regulations. It doesn't require the long-term storage of extensive historical data, reducing potential privacy concerns associated with the use of personal information in self-driving car systems. So, these were the ways AI helps in self-driving cars. It not only enhances their performance, but also contributes to broader societal benefits such as safer roads, reduced traffic congestion, and improved environmental sustainability. They ensure not only their autonomous operation, but also their ability to make split-second decisions for safe and efficient navigation. AI in self-driving cars is fundamental to vehicle's ability to perceive its environment, make sense of it, and safely navigate the roads. They collectively enable the car to operate autonomously and make informed decisions in real time. AI-driven data analysis, efficiency, and safety systems are critical for realizing the full potential of autonomous vehicles. Thank you very much for watching, and may we embrace autonomous vehicles and automate driving and transportation while we do other important tasks like experiencing different worlds.